Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you all are doing good. I am your science teacher of grade 5. Students, open your books, page number 5. In previous class, we were discuss arthropods and the characteristic of arthropods. Today, we are going to do remember and understand. First question is, what is the function of shell? Shell is exoskeleton, the outer layer. So what is the function of shell? The function of shell is that it can protect the inner body parts. It can protect the inner body parts. It's only for your understanding. And you must remember these question answers. When somebody asks you a question that what is the function of a shell, you answer that it protects the inner body parts. Second question, give two examples of arthropods. As you studied in previous class, the examples of arthropods are beetles and crabs. Beetles and crabs. You can also write any other examples of arthropods. Name two insects which we commonly see around us. You can write any two insects, or you can say any two insects which you mostly see around everywhere. So first one is cockroaches, second is bees. You can also write butterflies. You can also write another insect name. Turn the page number 6. Topic is vertebrates. What is the topic? Vertebrates. Now, what are vertebrates? Vertebrates are actually those animals which have a backbone. Vertebrates are the animals which have a backbone. Underline this definition. They can be classified into 5 different groups. How many groups? 5 different groups. There are 5 different groups. So the first group is fish. First group is fish. Fish are vertebrates that live in water. Fish are vertebrates. They have backbone. They live in water. All fish breathe through gills. Gills are actually small holes present on the body of fish, and it can help in breathing. Most fish have skin covered with scales. Now, most of fish, their skin, mostly the fish's skin is covered with scales. Underline these words. Nearly all fish have fins to help them swim. Now, fins help in swimming. When they swim, the fins help them. Young fish hatch from soft eggs called spawn. What are spawn? It's a soft eggs from which young fish hatch. Look at this diagram. This part, scales covered in mucus, help streamlining for swimming. These scales helps in swimming. Fins for movement and stability. Fins help in movement and stability. Letter line contains sense organ to detect vibration. Now this letter line, it's a sense organ. It can detect vibration. Operculum, it's covering gills. Gills helps in breathing. Gills have a large surface area for gas exchange. These gills help in breathing. Scales help in swimming. Gills help in breathing. Fins help in movement. And and letter line contains sense organ that detect vibration. It's enough for today. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.